I want to explain about coatings on a metal roof. There are companies that sell acrylic coating, or I forgot what's the other name, but it's paint. It's acrylic paint. It's latex. You can never use that. I'll show you a clip how bad it is, and here's the clip how bad acrylic coating is. Acrylic paint, why you should not coat it. Let me show you. If you look at the acrylic, the coating they put on here, it's a huge roof. And from day one, they had this problem. So look at this. Where is it? Right here. I think this one. Let me see. The fasteners, what happens is, if this coating comes loose for some reason, water gets underneath there. You can see there. Look. See that? The water gets underneath there, and it will flow all the way down towards the fastener, right here. See? All right, so this is all open here. Look at it. It's wet. See there? It's wet. So the water would flow down underneath the coating, right to this fastener, and then it gets blocked here. It pulls around this fastener, and wherever it pulls, it will rust. It rusts the fastener. There's a lot of places rusted. Look at it. All right, that's why you should not coat a metal roof. So these people came with elastomeric on top of whatever was there. And it's wet. My finger's wet. I can feel it. So there's water underneath there. All right, so now you've seen that. Here's what I did. I don't like coatings on metal roofs, because if a metal roof is like this, there's no rust. There's nothing. It's only the screws. Then there's no reason to coat it. Absolutely no reason. It's when you have oxidation and it's rusty or something, and there's pinholes you cannot find. But I'm going to tell you what happened here. 2 years ago, we started fixing this roof and we couldn't find this leak, and we tried anything, everything, every screw, every seam. And you can see the brown streaks. I used turbo poly seal, and I dabbed every screw. I sealed the vertical seams up here. You can see that. All the screws are done, all of them, in this super silicone seal. The brown streaks are the turbo poly seal we used to cover every seam and every screw. We still couldn't get the leak, and we assumed it was in this area. And so what happened was, we coated this roof a year ago, and that's the brown that's coming through the super silicone. The super silicone is amazing. It does not peel. It will not peel from the metal. So if you are considering to coat a metal roof, use the super silicone seal. There's nothing else better than that. I'll show you the video where we were covering the super silicone. I think we used two buckets, 2 5-gallon buckets in this area, which is about 800 square feet. Okay, so if you're gonna do your coating, do it with super silicone seal and not with any acrylic or latex or forgot what the name is. Anyway, that's my two pennies on coating a metal roof. You can coat it, but with super silicone seal, not with anything else. Coat the entire roof. We cannot find this leak. Now, you may get to a similar situation and you may have to do something. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to coat this with super silicone seal.
Wind.
And we'll see what the outcome is. So we drive 9 hours just to come and do this. All right, so we did this roof. Now I'm gonna explain to you something. You can see this roof behind me. We coated this roof, okay? Now, I'm against coating an entire metal roof. I never advocate to cover the entire roof. And especially with acrylic paint. The acrylic paint is horrible. This is super silicone seal. Super silicone seal is very, very good, but it's very expensive. So in this case, we've been here many times. We have tried every screw and everything. We couldn't find a leak. So I went for plan B and I covered the entire roof, the surface in this area. It's very expensive. So 2 5-gallon buckets got us 600 square feet. Oh, just over 600 square feet, okay? So that's what we got. So you can calculate yourself what a 5-gallon bucket will get, 300 square feet, okay? So 50 square, well, 30 squares, 30 feet per gallon, 30 square feet per gallon. All right, very expensive, but we had no choice. We did this, sun is going down, it's 35 degrees and getting cold. All right, we'll see you, my wife and I.
Until the next time.
Until the next time. Okay.